Did you know, in Master and Commander, Russell Crowe learned to play violin for the film and referred to it as the hardest thing he'd ever done for a film?